Jesus is inviting all of us, the restless, the murmuring, those that are oppressed and sorrowful, to come to him. Isaiah 30, verse 15 says, "For thus says the Lord God, the Holy One of Israel, in returning and rest shall ye be saved. In quietness and in confidence shall be your strength." Jesus wants us to know that he loves us dearly, and that was the reason why he gave his precious life for us. He does not want us to perish, but to tell him of all our perplexity and trials. Ask him for help and believe that he hears you as you approach him in prayer. He will strengthen and guide you. As you submit yourself, you will find peace, constant peace, flowing into the soul.